filling the dozer up this morning. John's filling the haul truck up with the first load of the topsoil and mess. We're gonna do the cut for the pond dam today. We got the old 160. Today and tomorrow will be its last day here. She is going to a new owner. We've got to use it to dig the core on the pond. As I'm cutting the clay and hauling it down there, he's gonna be taking the 160 here and putting the dirt in there to fix the leak. So we got to get rid of this row of topsoil, take it down there and stockpile it. I want to build a shooting berm out of it. I want to get on the dozer, clean all this up, blade the pond dam off. He's going to start digging the core and I'm going to start moving that clay and hauling it over there to him. So let's get to it. up over there and I've come down across the pond dam, blading it off, and I'm just trying to push up all the sticks and roots and get all those planted off of the pond dam so when we start grading it out and redoing the core and that they're not mixed in with all the dirt, and just pushing them off the back and tracking them into the backside of the slope. So now I'm loading out the last of the dirt and roots here. We're taking it to the back. We're going to build a berm for a little pistol range, shooting range. So we'll use that, all this for that. And then when I strip all the nice cleaner topsoil, kind of cover it all up with that. It's going to be like 25 feet wide, so I don't think we have to worry about a pistol bullet going through all that. Here in the back, I'm going to start stripping and loading topsoil into the truck, taking it down there and covering up the pile of roots, and also stockpiling probably 10 or 12 loads once we raise the pond dam up and fix it with the clay to put topsoil back on it so that we can get grass to grow. Thank you. I'm loading and hauling dirt. Got all the topsoil stripped off that area. John's digging the core and putting the dirt in. And I am digging the pond out, making it bigger, and using that dirt for the pond dam. About holding that side down.
Hold it right here at this corner so I'd spin.
Yeah, you gonna try to
spin, I'm good.
You gonna try to push that?
Oh yeah, okay. Once I get over there, I'm fine.
Crisis averted. Loading out dirt now. Hopefully we don't have any near misses. Get this knocked out here pretty quickly. Pretty good and do what I needed to.
I can go dump it.
Thank you. going pretty good. Still loading and hauling. We're 3/4 of the way across the pond dam now. And I got to grade that spot right there. It's getting pretty wet. And keep on digging on. I'll load one more and then I'll hop on the dozer and blade this off and keep on cutting away. A pretty good little section open there now. Making really good progress just for me to be loading and hauling myself. We made it all the way across the pond dam. Now I'm hauling dirt. Unfortunately, this is got a lot of moisture in it, so the truck's kind of struggling to make it all the way down the pond dam. Maybe it'll dry out a little bit overnight. Might just have to push it the rest of the way, but now what I'm doing is adding, we're going to add about 2 feet to the pond dam to raise it up some, so we can back the water up a little deeper in this pond and kind of give it a little more depth to it, because completely dredging the pond out was not in the budget. So we're going to try to raise the water up some to kind of make up for that. Made a pretty good pass finishing out today, getting some fuel in the machine. I was about empty. John's knocking down that last couple of loads with the dozer. Got the equipment lined up here, and come back tomorrow and finish cutting out the corner right here and probably make another pass and put the rest of the dirt on the pond dam and raise it on up and widen it out.